Police at NC State are investigating a death that happened in front of one of the on-campus dorms. We're told police responded to Sullivan Hall around 4 yesterday afternoon. The cause is still unknown. Last year alone, 14 students died at NC State.